Got my eyes on you. Got my eyes on you. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Got my eyes on you. Got my eyes on you. Girl, I just met ya, and I cannot leave you alone. I had to come get ya. So what's your number?
Hey guys, it's Asavi J here. Welcome to my very first video on my YouTube channel. If you are tuned in, thank you so much for stumbling on this video and watching. So today for you guys, I'll be shooting a fall try-on haul, as you can see from the captions. So I was so excited to see the packages that came in the mail. Let me show you guys. So I'm excited to shoot this video. Add these clothing and pieces to my wardrobe, and let's get right into the video. Okay guys, let's get into the very first outfit. So the very first outfit is a pajamas. I'm feeling crazy sexy cool like TLC. So yeah, I'm in love with this outfit. So as you can see, we have the lace ceiling detailing on top, and I'm living for it. I love the silk. I feel rich, like, you know? And I'm in love with the bottom because it's not a traditional pajamas. It's not matching to the tee, and I'm in love with that. I'm in love with the black and white stripe and the lace detailing that matches the top. So I would give this outfit a 8 out of 10. So let me know what you guys think of the first outfit. So guys, let's get into this. I'm feeling like a million bucks. So I picked this for the fall vibes. I'm in love with burnt orange, like who doesn't? I don't know. But I'm in love with the detail, and they have these gorgeous stripes in it. And it feels so comfortable. It's form fitting. By the way, this is a crop top cardigan. It's very trendy and stylish, and I'm in love with the white buttons and detailers, and that is why I decided to partner it with this cute skirt with the flare. This is so adorbs. Like, I'm in love with the lace detailing. I don't know if you guys can see it. It has lace detailing. This outfit is a, should I say 9 or 10 out of 10? It's in between there, so 9.5 out of 10. I'm in love with this. I'm definitely going to be rocking this look. If you're in my business, please do that. Like, this is so, this is so cute. Let's Vogue. Let it loose and set your body free. Leave your situations at the door. So when you step inside, jump on the floor. Let's get it crunk. Let's get crunk up on this dance. So guys, the third outfit, this is the cute loungewear, something that I will wear inside. I am in love with the top. It's a spandex top. It's actually scratchy. It feels awesome. I'm in love with the one arm detailing, so you can still look cute and on fleek in the house, doing your influencing or taking your cute pictures, whatever. This is such a cute top, and I'm in love with the bottom. It's a snakeskin short pants. It's a snakeskin short pants. I love it. It's silk. It's giving me rich. Y'all know I like silk from the first clip. So the belt is separate. So I'm in love with this. It's almost like a three piece. You can adjust it. The bottoms are actually one size fit all. So I'm in love with this. I will give this an 8 out of 10. Let me know what you guys think of this one. So let me fix this properly. And let's Vogue. With every passing moment, thoughts of you run through my head. Every time that I'm near you, so guys, the next piece is this corset. So guys, corsets are universal. It goes through different seasons. I know you're saying corset for fall is chilly, yes, but this can be used for layering. You can dress this up and down. It's just perfect. Like, you can wear this with a jacket, a blazer, a trench coat, anything, you know, to look very cute. I'm loving how the silk detailing, I don't know if you guys can see the runge and scrunch silk on the two sides. I'm in love with the wiring. The details in this is cute. I've gotten this a while back from Shein. However, I'll definitely be putting something similar in the description box. So this top is everything. Let me know what you guys think of it. I will give it an 8 out of 10. Because, like I said, guys, this can be dressed up or dressed down. So let me know what you guys think of this piece. Yeah. This bodysuit is very cute. I decided to get it because this tan, I honestly expected it to be a bit darker. However, I'm still in love with the material. It's a spandex and polyester mix. I am in love with it. However, I should have gotten it a size down because it's seriously big in this area. Also, I wasn't expecting a huge cutout. And I honestly expected the turtleneck to be up a bit. So ironically, this is big, but it's still trying to give me nip slip vibes. So I'm still trying to figure out what I'm going to do with this, how I'm going to wear this, but I'm going to figure something out. So this still can be used for layering. I'll put my size in the description so you will know if the size up or size down if you decide to get this. So, I live in the Bahamas, it's very humid here, so this is why you've been seeing, you know, not too much layering. However, a winter haul is coming and you will see a lot of layering, cute outfits. So yeah, I'm still in love with this. However, I have to figure out how I'm going to fix this piece or manage it. So yeah, this is a 7 out of 10 for me. However, it would have been a 7.5 if it would fit exact to size. This. So this is giving me 70s vibes. I'm in love with this. This is very foreign to my wardrobe because I have nothing like this. However, I don't know where I will wear this. Probably inside, on the beach, somewhere where I want to be tropical and cute. However, I got it because of the color. I live in a tropical country, the Bahamas, like I said. So let's get into this. I'm in love with this. I'm in love with the one strap back, actually. I am in love with this area because it's a bandeau. However, it's just not any regular bandeau. It's not looking like a bra. It actually has the extension and the diamond cut area, or should I say triangle. So I'm in love with it. And I paired it with bell bottoms. This is giving me that 70s show. That Gucci Gucci Yaya, like that Moulin Rouge, sexy cute, but I still got it because of the color. This is cute and I'm in love with it. I will give it, honestly, a 7 out of 10. And yeah, I'm in love with this piece. So let me know what you guys think about this one. Let's get it crump up, let's get crump up on. In this dance, and then you're soaking, then you're floating. So you got to dance for me. Me. Don't need no hateration, holleration. In this dance, let's get it percolating. Okay, guys, so this is the last piece. So let's get into this. I am feeling high fashion, Emily in Paris. I'm just in love with this. So I'm noticing that it's a pattern of a snake as well. I am in love with the black mesh with white, and it's a brown goldish family. This is just so gorgeous. I'm in love with the poof arms. It's giving me the Victorian era vibes. I'm in love with this top. I feel rich. Shein did its thing with this. Like, guys, check it out. Shein did its thing with this. Like, this shows you can look high fashion, classy, expensive, and on an affordable budget. I am in love with this. I put this outfit together myself. I'm proud to say that because I had something like this in mind. So I paired it with this pants. This is a leather cargo short pants. It also has the separate belt. I am highly in love with this pants as well. The outfit is very comfortable. Like, it feels awesome. The quality is amazing. I am super proud of Shein for this, and I'm loving how it looks on me. So definitely, this is the first and only 10 out of 10 out of the video. So guys, let me know what you think of this one. Like, I am highly in love. Let me know. So you could wear this at brunch, you could wear this to dinner with friends, or you could even go a little bit bae in this outfit feeling all expensive. Let me know, guys, which shoes would you pair with this? I am highly in love with this.
I am so into you. I really like what you've done to me. I can't really explain it.
That was it, the end of the video. If you've made it this far, I love you. Thank you so much for tuning in. Please give it a big thumbs up by liking, subscribing, and turning on the notification bell so you can be notified for future uploads. Thank you so much once again. I love you guys. Bye guys.